My name is Carl Crudup, and I work for Legends for the Dallas Cowboys at AT&T Stadium. I'm the senior manager of special events. I've always been competitive, and I felt like being in sports, being in the sports industry, surrounded by people who are competitive and have a passion about what they do, that's where I wanted to be. There was a point in time I was working for an airline company, and I had done several different jobs, several different positions within that specific airline company, and I remember thinking to myself, this is not it. There has to be something more. I was learning about management, I was learning about contract negotiations, I was learning about unions. I was learning about a lot of different things that I knew would catapult me into my next job or my next career move. But it wasn't until I really created an experience for myself in that I was able to really step outside of the airline industry and tap into some of the creative juices I had been struggling with and trying to figure out what to do with them. Events and special events has always been a passion of mine. And I said, I need to make this work. And that's exactly what I did. I volunteered, I created a small LLC business, and I wanted to remain relevant in the industry. I wanted to still work within special events, and that's how I created my path. I sought out, you know, different types of events, whereas I volunteered, I could have, you know, worked with one facet of a major event, but to me, working on that small piece meant the world for me, and I was able to learn more about the event industry and apply it to my future goals.